This is Mackenzie. We just brought her home. This will be, this is officially Simon's kitten, but it's, of course it belongs to both of us, but Simon's been really wanting to get a kitten, and they were having kitten adoptions at the local pet store. And I think they said she's, how?
7 weeks.
7 weeks old. 7 weeks old, Mackenzie. A calico just like Pixie. So this will be Pixie's little sister. Pixie's 8 years old now. And Pixie will probably be a little upset for a while, maybe, but I think they'll get along. And so, right now Pixie went up to the carrier, sniffed it, and then went running. So Pixie might be a little upset because she, I don't know, she might feel that she's getting replaced or something, but of course that's not the case at all.
There's her territory. Kenzie!
Pixie will always be my special baby. And Mackenzie's just a companion and just a new part of the family. All right, Mackenzie's spending some more time with Simon. She was already spending time with Simon at the pet store while I was filling out the adoption paperwork.
Getting comfortable.
She was she was sitting on Simon's lap for a while. She's gonna... Hi, sweetheart! I think she's really gonna enjoy... We'll give her a good home. Yes. Wait till you see your big sister. She's so
sweet.
See
where she
goes. Hey, sweetie.
Where are you going? Hmm?
Yeah, she's gonna do some exploring.
Where are you going?
Here. Yeah.
Oops! Quick recording?
Yes. Oh, wait a minute, honey. I know you want to explore. Yes, you do. You want to explore. You want to explore your new home. I know you do, honey. Yes, you do want to explore your new home, huh? Yeah. Oh, you're so beautiful, aren't you? You're so tiny. Oh, you're so tiny. Huh? You're so tiny. They're tiny. Look at the camera, sweetie. Oh, no, she wants to explore right now.
Yeah.
She wants to explore. Okay, we'll have to try to get her a little later with see how she reacts with her big sister. Okay, we're gonna let her explore. Yes. Okay. Well, Pixie got a little bit close, but Pixie's not having it right now. So we're just gonna let it. There, he's settling in. So we're just gonna let it happen naturally. Looks like she's ready for a little kitten nap. You ready for a little kitten nap? Oh, you'll be alright, sweetie. Your big sister will adjust to you, don't worry. We won't let anything happen to you. She'll, okay? Alrighty. She's right here. I got the kitten on my lap. And Pixie still doesn't quite know what to think. Here, sweetheart. Oop, I got so many toys here that you can play with. You can share them with your pig sister. Here, You want to try this one? Share with your big sister. Pixie? It's okay. Pixie, I'm watching you. You need to quit playing with this. Come here. No, come on. You need a little scratching post.
Hey, Pixie. Stop it. No. Stop.
It's okay, come on. Come on, though. Come on, Kenzie, come on. Come on, Kenz. Pixie? There's Kenzie, their first meal. Well, her first wet meal. She's eating Friskies tuna with egg. And boy, is she scarfing it down. She's a hungry girl. And she just used a litter box for the first time. So she's doing good. She's adapting for her first day pretty well. Yeah, good stuff. Yum, yum. Tuna with egg, huh? Yum, yum. Mm. So what are you up to today, sweetie, huh? You've been spending the day hiding under the couch. Mm-hmm. See, yes, that's right, Mama. I've been doing that. And you've been using the litter box and eating, drinking water. Avoiding your big sister. And trying to play with things you shouldn't be trying to play with. And you were just playing a minute ago, and now you look like you're getting all sleepy on Mama. You know you look like you're getting all sleepy. Yes. So, well, I was just a little active a bit ago, and now I think I'm getting a little sleepies. You think I'm getting a little sleepies. I think I'm a little camera shy. I'm camera shy. You're getting sleepy. Yes, you are. Okay, I'll let you take a little nap, you sweet girl.
Hi, sweetie. Can you say hi? Yeah? Say hi. Say hello. Kenzie? Let's hear one of your cute little meows. You meowed but couldn't hear you very well. He's just so cute. You're so cute.
What are you doing? Huh? So you're in one of your crazy mood, aren't you? Yes, you are. Mackenzie! Ow! Come here, silly girl. Ow! 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 Mackenzie, come here. Look at you with your fluffed up fur. He's fluffed up fur. Get fluffed up. Fluffed up. Fluffed up.